so back again here with some wonderful couples here. And let's see what they also have about Africa. What's her thoughts about Ghana? She has been outside before, but let's see who she is.
Hey everyone, I'm Anna J.
Anna J. And Anna J is a designer. She designed for that. I guess it was.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll leave her Instagram account in the description box and it will pop up right now so you can follow her and check out some of her work. So
I'm from Chicago initially, born and raised in Chicago, but I've been coming back and forth to Ghana to produce my modern African clothes.
Okay, so you produce it?
Of course, traditional. Traditional, 100% authentic West African clothing for men and women.
So do you have African clothing?
Yeah, so I ship them to Chicago, which is where my store is and which is where I run my online business as well. So everything's being shipped in the U.S., but it's authentically made here in Ghana. Reputation as a girl in Chicago at my university wearing modern African clothing. So for me, it's been well because it's been amazing to actually share the authentic clothes with the Americans. Well, really, we just discovered a new word. We're gonna say people of African descent, because clearly somebody in our bloodline was born on this here continent. So being able to share the modern African clothing back with the new generations of, you know, of our African descendants is amazing.
Oh, okay. So, that was interesting. That was like an interpretation spirit of my day. So do want to check it out, follow her, and maybe you can do some other as well, just to support the African brand, sorry. All right, so let me just ask, since you were born and raised in Chicago, what is your favorite food? Let's say Ghana, what is your favorite food?
So first of all of these foods are amazing. But my favorite food is tilapia and fried rice.
Oh, amazing. You know, I nearly got scared away. She was like, I was going to say she was going to say jollof. Like, yeah, that was the obvious thing that was coming in my mind. I don't
even.
Oh my god.
Jollof 100%.
Okay, and she's a tilapia lady, so you can check her. She's from the Kota region, like the Kota region. Okay.
No.
All right, guys. So I just put it up here, but you can see you another
time. But you don't realize I'm on the back when you're around. I won't think twice when you're gone.